There are many gifts of the earth we receive daily. Air, water, food, life. And what about health? There is a gift from the earth for our health, and that gift is found here in essential oils. Essential oils are the plant's natural medicine against bacteria, viruses, and diseases that attack the cells. Lavender puts up thistly hairs to protect the dynamic chemistry found in the oil sac. One drop of essential oil contains hundreds of unique compounds offering powerful chemistry for fighting many different diseases. It's important to remember our bodies and plants have very similar building blocks. So, when we take these essential oils into our bodies, they are in a familiar environment and they go to work on our behalf just as they would for the plant, killing bacteria, inhibiting virus reproduction, cleansing toxins, destroying parasites, oxygenating our cells, and boosting our immune systems. These essential oils don't just treat symptoms, they work at the root of the problem, at the cellular level. One of the greatest gifts for our health comes in this tiny, potent package. Major civilizations throughout the centuries recognized the capabilities of essential oils. Egyptian grave robbers would often steal the essential oils instead of the gold. Some of the first medical records from China show the use of essential oils. Hippocrates, the father of modern medicine, used oregano in his practice. Frankincense and myrrh were brought to the Christ child. Essential oils were used throughout the Dark Ages for their antibacterial benefits. And even in World War II, they were used successfully to treat injured soldiers. Today, we see essential oils are being studied extensively and are being used in some medical settings. Many studies have documented that 100% pure essential oils have the capacity to stop superbugs like MRSA, relieve chronic pain, elevate moods, restore cells, and aid in treating life-threatening diseases. Is this surprising? Well, most of the items found in your medicine cabinets and major pharmaceutical drugs originated from the study of the active medicinal properties of plants. Drug companies study these complex plant compounds and can synthetically recreate some of their attributes. Then, proprietary fillers, additives, and modifications are made. Unfortunately, these modifications are foreign to our bodies, and as we know, can result in negative side effects and dependency. Fortunately, there is another way. Millions around the globe have experienced how powerful the potent compounds in essential oils can be without synthetics, fillers, or additives. And what's surprising is that the essential oils are often faster, safer, more effective, and less expensive than the synthetic products. doTERRA essential oils are the only certified pure therapeutic grade or CPTG essential oils available. What that represents is a standard by which doTERRA grows, harvests, and tests their oils. doTERRA sources their lavender from France, their lemon from Italy, frankincense from Oman. All of doTERRA's oils come from specific regions where altitude, climate, seasons, and soil create the perfect conditions to produce the most effective essential oils. Then artisans of these regions, in partnership with doTERRA, extract the essential oils from the plants with integrity and patience. doTERRA then tests well beyond industry standards to ensure every drop is certified pure therapeutic grade. They are safe for topical, aromatic, and even internal use. The intricacy and detail that nature gives in producing a pure essential oil is a miracle. doTERRA essential oils truly are a gift of the earth from all over the earth. What might these gifts have in store for you?